Oh.
Oh.
I'm really sorry. Big.
Oh, my God, damn, I can't believe it. I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's got him.
Oh.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like that. Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Taking quite a beating here. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Oh, lucky.
That's it. The match is over.
Good game.